Gfuel cellar. Right here, we got the new flavor, sour blue chug rug, and we thought we're gonna do a little fine taste review right here. So let's pump that scoop in, hit that just right there, and that there. Now we close this. I would just like you to take a moment to look at my fire shoes provided by the good author. Very sponsored, very thanks. I really do appreciate. So as you can see, my shade got a very cool color from Gfuel with a purple shaker. So let's see now how it looks.
Shall we go cheers?
Wait, I need to do a little like this, and then like it really smells very blueberry, very. I think this is going to be very nice. Cheers, mate.
Really good, yeah.
Yeah, it was actually really, really good. Dang! It was really weird in a sense because it's a drink, but it was at the same time very sour. It was very sour for being a drink. And, I mean, like with this flavor, it was very nice. Damn, that shit was actually really good. If you're thinking about buying this Gfuel, you really should. It's definitely